New this morning, two people taken away in an ambulance after a wild wreck in Albany. Police say that their car left the thruway, went through a fence, and then flipped, only to crash into a support pole of a nearby building. That's the number 7 building in the Washington Square complex. There's no word on any charges as of this hour.